technical. We are the first company that used the all water system cells in China. So this battery is more safer and it's pollution free.
Yes.
Okay, let's see. This is our battery. Our battery not only used for forklift, also can use for the golf cart, the China. You can see the okay, you can see here is our battery, 24 volt, 200 amps. Yes, it can charge faster than the lead AC battery. For example, you can use the charger to charge lithium battery in 1 hour. Okay. And here is some materials of our battery, which is by the Rimmer plug. Yeah, Rimmer plug here. And this is the Anderson plug. So you can connect with your mobile, depend on the plug you need. Cells pack, and also we choose the relay, the DC-DC, and also the control box, and also we including the BMS inside. So you can see this is the fence for the cooling. Yes. Yeah. So the final battery pack will be like this. This is our new design. This is our new design because we know that we have online system, the GPRS and GPS. So you can put your SIM card in our BMS board. So you can check the battery date, the location, and if they have any problem, you can check the battery status online. So you just need to open this cover and put your SIM card inside, okay? And each battery, we will have one QR code on the battery cover. So you can scan this QR code through your phone.
And yes, and you can scan this code on your phone. Yeah, but currently because the battery haven't connect, so don't have any date. When you connect, scan this QR code, you can check the battery date through the phone application. Yes. Okay.
This